This video discusses the improvements made to the IFC type import functionality in ARCHICAD. The Map IFC Types for Import dialog is where we can map IFC types to ARCHICAD classification entries. In ARCHICAD 23, the dialog has been simplified. Instead of the four columns that set the IFC type and its predefined type, plus the IFC type product and its predefined type in previous ARCHICAD versions. Now ARCHICAD needs only the first two columns to achieve the same result. As an example, ARCHICAD 22 contained the following row for the four columns: IFC covering, any, IFC covering type, ceiling, classified as ceiling in ARCHICAD. It also contained a second row, IFC covering, ceiling, any, classified as ceiling. The result was that if the predefined type of either the IFC covering, IFC type, or IFC covering type, IFC type product, of an IFC entity was ceiling, it became classified as ceiling in ARCHICAD. ARCHICAD handles this using only two columns. IFC type is IFC covering, and predefined type is ceiling, to achieve the same result. ARCHICAD also introduces a new column called user-defined type. If the value set in the predefined type column is set to the any or user-defined options, the user-defined type field becomes available and we can either select the any value for it or the custom text option and type our user-defined value. This way, user-defined types of IFC types and IFC type products can be properly classified in ARCHICAD during IFC import. Let us see an example. ARCHICAD now includes a new classification entry called Provision for Void. The IFC4 specification also contains a provision for void predefined type for the IFC building element proxy IFC type. IFC files coming from engineers may contain such geometry and data by which the engineer requests the architect to create an opening in a wall or slab. Provision for void accommodates that workflow. To map all possible cases, we create three new rows in the table and set the following values for the four columns: IFC building element proxy, any, provision for void, which will assign the provision for void classification to any element converted from an IFC building element proxy IFC entity with the provision for void user-defined type value. The next one is IFC building element proxy. Provision for void, empty value, provision for void, which will assign the provision for void classification to any element converted from an IFC building element proxy IFC entity with the provision for void predefined type. And the third one is IFC building element proxy. User defined. Provision for void. Provision for void, which will assign the provision for void classification to any element converted from an IFC building element proxy IFC entity with the user-defined predefined type and provision for void user-defined type value. After importing the IFC file, we can convert all provision for void elements to ArchiCAD's brand new opening element type to place the requested openings into building elements. For details, please watch the openings playlist of the channel.